to Lord Blood-Rah's Tremulous Trailers.
My lords and ladies, this is Lord Blood-Rah's Tremulous Trailers. I am your host, Lord Blood-Rah, inviting you back to your childhood. Remember when little geeks and geekulas first developed their lifelong addiction to all things that go bump in the night? No, I'm talking about monsters. All the classic creatures of cinema, Frankenstein, Dracula, and the Wolfman, filled us with terror-tinged wonder, and shows like The Munsters, The Addams Family, and the movie I'm about to show you the trailer of also proved they were good for a laugh or two. This wonderful little Halloween treat features all of our classic fiends in puppet animation form. That's right, my lords and ladies. From 1967, it's the colorful, cartoonish trailer for Mad Monster Party. Oh yes, my lords and ladies. Mad Monster Party. Made by the Rankin-Bass Company, the same company responsible for the Christmas time events, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, and Santa Claus is Coming to Town. My lords and ladies, this is truly, truly a Monster Kids playground of a trailer. Without further ado, I give to you a trailer that brings us back to a more innocent time, that takes you right back to when you were 5 years old, candy and Coke in hand, waiting for the monsters to come say hello. My lords and ladies, the trailer for Mad Monster Party.
Mad Monster Party!
Mad Monster Party!
Starring Boris Karloff and, in order of their appearance,
Dracula,
Frankenstein,
the Werewolf,
the Hunchback,
the Mummy,
Dr. Jekyll,
Mr. Hyde,
and, in order of his disappearance,
the Invisible Man.
Also starring Phyllis Diller as the hostess with the least.
Mad Monster Party!
Dance.
It's a come-as-you-are party that's out of this world.
You don't get invited.
You get committed.
It's a psychedelic scary.
With the grooviest ghouls of all time.
Mad Monster Party!
Anyone?
It's a blast.
My lords and ladies, those mad monster parties aren't quite as innocent as I remember. I don't think Lord Blood-Rah has too many more of those in him. Oh, my lords and ladies, it was a wild, wild time. I hope you had a good time too. And I want to invite you all back. Yeah. Anyway, my lords and ladies, I want to invite you all back next month, right? Yeah. Next month, when I should be feeling better, I think, for another mini terrifying epic here at my show, Lord Blood-Rah, Lord Blood-Rah's Tremulous Trailers. And, I think I'm going to try a little hair of the dog to see if it makes me feel any better. I don't feel any better.